You wouldn't celebrate Christmas in July. Eat a meal before it's properly cooked. Drive a car without a license. Move into a house that wasn't finished. Begin surgery before the anesthesia kicks in.
Well, wait.
You wouldn't start a show before the crowd arrives. There's a perfect time for everything, and marriage is God's time for sex. It's worth the wait.